Hello everyone, my name is Wu Yi. I'm a student of Bachelor Degree of Finance in Curtin University. Today I'm going to introduce myself to some companies. I hope I can get jobs for my future career. Firstly, I have lots of hobbies like reading, travel, and take care of the children. Reading can help me learn lots of knowledge. Travel is good for health, and take care of children can help me be more patient. I believe a Chinese proverb, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Therefore, all my hobbies could help me quickly adapt to new working environment. Now let's talk about professional qualifications. I have two qualifications. One is from Curtin College, which major is accounting, and another is from Curtin University for finance major. In terms of professional skills, I have a basic accounting knowledge, which for analyze accounting problems and also good in solve consumer behavior problem. Because my major is doing finance, so that I can help company demonstrate and re-evaluate financial plan and calculate the future value or present value for each subject. For example, my finance assignment got 80% marks in my last semester, and my consumer behavior assignment got 90. The reason that I can get this because I have both theoretical knowledge and calculation ability. Lastly, working as a team is also an important skill in our working life. I consider I'm a kind of introvert person, but it does not make any effect because it must be a listener or a recorder in a group, and I'm always keeping working hard on this part. I'm confident that I can fit group environment in any time. So, choosing me is a really good choice. I hope that your company can give me an opportunity to display my ability. I will certainly work hard and make everything in the best. Thank you for watching my video.